1번입니다. 대화를 듣고 미스터 김의 직업으로 알맞은 것을 고르세요.
헬로.
Hello. Can I speak to Mr. Kim?
He is in class now. Would you like to leave a message?
Yes. This is Mrs. Kim, Jisoo Kim's mother. My daughter is sick, so she can't go to school today.
Okay. I see.
2번입니다. 대화를 듣고 이번 주말에 두 사람이 하게 될 일을 고르세요.
You always look very happy. Do you exercise often?
Yes, I do. I often play tennis after school. And sometimes I go swimming.
Usually I just watch TV at home.
You are so lazy. Let's go swimming together this weekend.
All right. Let's do that.
3번입니다. 대화를 듣고 두 사람이 대화하는 장소를 고르세요.
Can I help you?
Yes. I'm looking for a school bag for my sister.
How about this one?
That's too big for her.
Then how about this orange school bag?
Okay, I'll take it.
4번입니다. 대화를 듣고 무엇에 관하여 이야기하고 있는지 고르세요.
Do you use email?
Yes, of course.
What's your email address?
It's ted@edu.com.
5번입니다. 대화를 듣고 여자가 지불해야 할 금액을 고르세요.
Can I help you?
Yes, I'd like two sandwiches, please.
Anything else?
Two large cokes, please.
Two sandwiches and two large cokes. Here you are.
6번입니다. 대화를 듣고 제인이 전화를 건 목적을 고르세요.
Hello.
Hello. This is Jane.
Hi, Jane.
Today is my birthday. Will you come to my birthday party?
Oh, thanks, Jane.
7번입니다. 대화를 듣고 두 사람이 만날 요일을 고르세요.
Would you like to play baseball on Friday?
Oh, sorry. I can't.
How about Saturday?
Okay. I'll see you on Saturday.
8번입니다. 대화를 듣고 남자가 한 말의 의도로 알맞은 것을 고르세요.
Let's cross the street.
Stop, Jane. It's a red light.
Oh, I didn't see the traffic light.
You should be more careful on the street.
9번입니다. 대화를 듣고 인터뷰 내용이 잘못 기록된 것을 고르세요.
What's your name?
I'm Mary Brown.
What grade are you in?
I'm in the 7th grade.
How old are you?
I'm 13 years old.
Ooh, what's your phone number?
It's 345-2516.
10번입니다. 대화를 듣고 존이 결석한 이유로 알맞은 것을 고르세요.
Why is John absent today?
He's in the hospital.
What happened to him?
He broke his arm yesterday.
That's too bad.
11번입니다. 대화를 듣고 남자가 찾아가려고 하는 장소를 고르세요.
Excuse me, how can I get to the World Cup Stadium?
Go straight two blocks.
Go two blocks, and then?
Turn left.
Okay, turn left.
Then you will see it on the right.
Thank you very much.
12번입니다. 다음을 듣고 어색한 대화를 고르세요.
1.
Can you come to my birthday party?
Sure, I can. 2.
Have some more fruit.
No, thank you. 3.
When does the movie start?
At my house. 4.
May I help you?
Yes, I'm looking for a blouse.
13번입니다. 대화를 듣고 두 사람의 관계로 가장 알맞은 것을 고르세요.
You're late for dinner.
Sorry, I was at school, Mom.
At school? But it's 7 o'clock.
We played soccer after school.
4번입니다. 다음을 듣고 민호에 대해 가장 잘 묘사한 것을 고르세요.
Minho always gets up late in the morning, so he doesn't have breakfast. He is often late for school. After school,
he doesn't do his homework. After dinner, he watches TV too much.
15번입니다. 대화를 듣고 이어지는 질문에 가장 알맞은 답을 고르세요.
What's your favorite season?
I love the hot season because I like swimming and camping.
Oh, really? How often do you go swimming?
Almost every day.
7번입니다.
What season does the man like most?
16번입니다. 다음을 듣고 지나가 수미에게 해줄 말로 알맞은 것을 고르세요.
Gina meets her friend Sumi in the morning. Sumi looks unhappy. Sumi has a math test today. She is worried. What does Gina say to Sumi?
17번부터 18번까지는 대화를 듣고 남자의 마지막 말에 이어질 여자의 응답으로 가장 알맞은 것을 고르는 문제입니다. 잘 듣고 가장 알맞은 응답을 고르세요. 17번입니다.
Who's that man over there?
He's my uncle.
What does he do?
18번입니다.
What's this?
It's kimchi. Would you like to try some?
Okay. Oh, wow! It's too hot. May I have some water?
19번과 20번은 대화를 듣고 여자의 마지막 말에 이어질 남자의 응답으로 가장 알맞은 것을 고르는 문제입니다. 잘 듣고 가장 알맞은 응답을 고르세요. 19번입니다.
Hello.
Hello. May I speak to John?
Who?
Isn't this 872-3527?
No, this is 872-3526.
20번입니다.
We're going camping tomorrow. Why don't you come with us?
Thanks, but I can't.
Oh, why not?
Because I have a bad cold.